What's up, guys?
How's it going? Just one second here. All right. Should be good to go, I think. Maybe. Maybe not. Should be good to go. All right, let's do this thing.
Let me get out of your way.
Yeah, please do that.
Fantastic.
Okay, so I got that one. Oh, damn.
I'm with you, buddy.
Excuse me.
Got one.
Alright. Try this again. Shall we?
Wow. Is that much security?
Alright, how about we save like right outside the room? That helped a lot.
Oh, my leg!
Alright.
Something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. Something. Not really, I guess. Damn. That's a toughie. Maybe I can just run through. I mean, surely they won't kill me before I get there, right? So let's try. All right, let's try it. Oh shit! Nope. So that didn't work. So I can't jump through that. So what am I supposed to do here? Is there like something I'm missing? Perhaps I need to go back and grab something that I can jump on? Or maybe I need to jump on, go about this a different way. Maybe I can... My bad. I think I know what I can do. I think. We're gonna see if I can actually do it, but... I think what I can do... is, well, maybe I can't now. Crap. Where's that thing at? There's gotta be some way across. Oh, hey, here we go. Huzzah! Shit. Barely skirt the line. Stuff. Tee hee, and all that. Woo! Oh shit. They were saving here?
Generator to go.
Yeah? You think so? I'm thinking you're correct. Oh, we gotta get that thing going. Can. Is there a way to get that thing going? Perfectly fine. Either. idea. This roof. Yeah, just a minute.
Follow me.
Apparently there was going to be a combine assassin. They were ultimately cut in the favor of the fast zombie. Their helm was reused to the combine elite. Okay. Cool.
Roof access is this way. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
You need to chill out, bud.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
I need to chill.
There's our gate. Let me just get it open.
You chill out, bro.
I'm gonna stay here.
Dr. Freeman, wait.
Keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Thank you.
guess. That's what I have to do.
Since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now.
Nice.
The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped the crater rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need.
Thank you. Shit, another one. Shit. Shit. Well, what do we do now? Still try and head back over there. Shit, I can't cross though. What the hell? Let me cross. Man, I want to do that again. Hold up. I gotta do that again. Surely. I have to break the game. It's too much fun. I have to try. Come on. I tried. I got pretty close. Invisible wall or something. Thank you. can't be this simple, is it?
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Yeah. All right. Keep going.
All right.
Cover me while I reload.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
obviously someone listening. I don't need to kill it.
Dr. Freeman! It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but if you've made it this far, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Yeah, you bet. Shit.
Ow.
Dr. Freeman, I'll come with you.
Thank you. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna try that, but...
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman.
Just precarious enough to be someplace I'm supposed to be.
Wait for me!
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you!
Okay.
Here, boy, dog! Come back!
Dog! Holy shit! No!
Oh!
Back. Back again.
Hey, help me out here! Get dog came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way!
Oh, nice.
Well,
good
I'll
job,
be
dog.
Damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You
okay.
Better hurry.
Get me through. There we go.
And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...
He's a good boy. Our benefactors. Oh boy. This looks like a Citadel. Is it the Citadel? Looks like a Citadel. And it isn't the Citadel of Rix that I know of. Is it the Citadel, or is it a Citadel? That is the question. Are there multiple Citadels? Or is it just the one? What was that? What was that? Asked the CC. Sounds like a device. Oh, that's because it is a device. is a device doing stuff and things. I like this. This is cool. I'm in a people carrier. It's gonna hurt. Yeah, maybe that's not a good idea. Maybe I just follow them. That's what I'll do. Yeah, just follow. I see. Now I'm on the right track. Maybe. Thank you. Okay. Cool. I'm in place. Good stuff.
Security alert. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
Oh no. 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 No, please. No.
Warning. Counter rating systems and management device detected.
What is it? What is it doing now? What does it do now? Oh, that's dope. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Holy shit.
So this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise, but it's neither a surprise nor, as you will surely agree, very pleasant. Well, I am nothing if not pragmatic.
Oh my god. That's awesome. 200 energy. Energy. Unlimited power.
Freeman, under other circumstances, I like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect.
This is amazing.
Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and productive contributor to the scientific process. And yet, I'm not sure what spurred you to it. But there is really no place in this enterprise for a rogue physicist.
Yeah? Okay. Whatever, dude.
My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what seeds of iconoclasm they planted when you were young and gullible, but while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act with such willful disregard for humanity's future.
Yeah. No. I disagree. that it? Okay. Okay then.
Foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can now only begin to glimpse.
Okay. Okay, so this part's a little challenging.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can know. For humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves.
Said I didn't have a place, so what am I throwing away? I got nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose, dude.
Yeah, that's a trap. Definitely not getting in that. A trap, I guess. Whatever. There's no knowing where I'm going. Where is my guy? Straight to the top? That's... I don't know if that's good. Sometimes that's good. Sometimes it's not. Sometimes it's just not good at all. Oh, that's lovely. It's like they don't know what the final boss is going to be. Keep showing me all these guys, all these bosses, potential bosses. I mean, do they even know? Even know what it's going to be? Is it going to be anything? Is there a final boss? Oh my gosh. Dark energy. They took my gun. A bunch of jerks.
I'll take him from here. Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
Stupid.
Meteorological intelligences, worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide, indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there. You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, then you deliver yourself. If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Combine.
Dr. Breen.
Huh.
Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle.
G-Man.
Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Oh, no.
Alex.
Oh, no.
Dad. Gordon? No.
God damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a Combine portal.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't struggle, honey.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex.
Judith, what do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here. They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't
Hurry!
Oh, shit.
Dad, hang on.
Oh, shit.
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna-
No!
Oh, shit. Am I dead? I took my weapon.
Dad.
What the hell? What a jerk.
No. Don't worry about me, honey.
There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
I got
Dad,
nothing.
I'm not saying goodbye.
Damn it.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay. Let's go.
Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Well, thanks for coming after me.
It's me you should be concerned.
Hey, listen.
I can still deliver...
That's him.
...not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the place.
Oh, God.
There's no way I can survive in that environment. A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly...
There he is.
Oh, all right. Damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry. Okay. He's right behind me.
Oh, shit.
Damn it, uh-huh. Not again! The gravity gun. He doesn't have a clue, does he? I wonder where he's going. Our tunneling entanglement device. We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Breen. I can't shut it down. Looks like he's turned over control to the other side. You'll have to go into the core and do what you can. Get in the elevator and I'll let you in. Don't forget to charge your wrist. Do your worst, Gordon. But be careful.
Okay.
Dr. Freeman, there he is.
Dr. Freeman, you really shouldn't be out there. At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from here, in another universe, as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible.
What the hell? Oh no, Combine soldiers. Where did they come from?
Thank you.
don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
I warned you this was futile.
He's bluffing, Gordon. Don't listen to him.
I could have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman. Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman? Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Oh my God. The portal's opening.
I hope you said your farewell. Failure, Dr. Freeman.
What? The heck? Did you do something wrong?
Oh, no. Combine soldiers. Where did they come from?
Weird. I thought I was doing everything right.
Soldiers.
What was that?
Weird.
to have time to spare and beat it.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
I warn you, this was futile.
He's bluffing, Gordon. Don't listen to him.
Shit. When I started taking down the portal.
I would have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman.
Go, Gordon!
Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman? Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose. Said your farewells.
Yes!
Go back, Freeman. You have no idea what you're doing. Don't know what you must be. You could bring down this whole citadel. Think, man. Think of the people below! No!
You need me!
You did it! Come on, Gordon. We've got to get out of here. Maybe we still have...
Whoa! Shit.
Time, Dr. Freeman? Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again. I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Hmm. Okay. All right. Cool. That's pretty cool.
It's only 9 o'clock.
But it's still pretty cool. Still pretty cool. I gotta say. Okay, that's cool. That's pretty cool. So beat the game. Maybe I shouldn't have closed it. Was that okay? Was that okay to quit it? Fish? Did I screw something up? That was okay? Yeah? Or did I screw something up? It's good? Okay. Okay. Well, could start episode 1. Could. Will I? Maybe I'll start that next time. Yeah. We'll start that next time. But, it's kind of a short stream, but it was fun. It's cool. Finally beat it. But, yeah. See you guys next time.